I'm a clinical educator and clinical researcher at the School of Physiotherapy and Exercise Science. I also work as a specialist musculoskeletal physiotherapist dealing with complex and disabling musculoskeletal pain disorders. A good example of the impact of our work is in the area of back pain. We know that typically people understand back pain is a disorder that is linked to tissue damage, you need a scan. If you have pain, you should protect your back, get a strong core, hold your posture. Our work has shown that this is not the case. We now know that engaging in relaxed movement that builds confidence and safety in the body is way more effective than guarding and protecting the back. This work has influenced both the way that healthcare practitioners examine people with pain, as well as setting management plans for them. This work has been incorporated into national guidelines for back pain and has influenced university curricula across the world. As a team, we're very committed to translating our research to the broader community. We're involved in developing websites for both consumers and clinicians. The broad aim of our research team is to reduce the disability and suffering of musculoskeletal pain in our community.